Ames. Alex, new this morning, police say someone tried to break into a home, then started shooting.
Right now, police are looking for that suspect. It happened near 72nd and Ames just after 2 a.m. Officers say that suspect got into the home through a window. Then the person living there confronted them, and that's when police say the suspect fired a gun and then ran off. No one was hurt.